So, hey there, guys. Back. Today, we're continuing Drops' adventure going through Blight Town. So, last time, we killed the big, bad, evil dragon guy. Forget his name. And today, we're gonna try to make it to Quaylag, if not through Quaylag. So, let's do this and get this baby on the road, shall we? Oh, sorry, my mouse is sticking out. Can't have that. That's the one thing I hate about how they did this game on Steam. Like, there's really no way to hide your mouse. I wish there's like, it would just auto-hide your mouse. Stop knocking at me. Yeah, humanity. So I don't know if I showed you guys my leveling up process through here, but I forgot what I did. And it wasn't that long ago. It really wasn't. This time I didn't take 3 months off before recording this part. Sorry, not 3 months, a month off before recording this part. And we go. Let's see what's down here. Let's explore the entrance. Well, the other entrance to Blight Town. It's a big homie. Oh, well. Sadly for him, he didn't make it. Please don't be two of them. See if we can push him over too. No, I don't think I'm gonna push him over. What's that down there? That down there was something I didn't want to fight. Okay, got it. That guy's coming up this way. What's... What? Is that a player? I don't remember seeing that my first playthrough. I mean, unless they changed something in the Prepare to Die edition. Because if that's a player, that's gonna suck. Backstab central for these guys. Dung pie central for me. Because what is that? Oh, it's one of these guys. Okay. Well, these guys are nice and strong. All right, so broken straight sword. These guys are like hardcore, man. The hell? These guys are like ugly. UGLY, man. They ain't got no alibi. All right, let's keep going. I think this is the mage. Does he have like... That's like a human he's hitting me with. Rogue Soul of Lost Undead. Come on, bud. Oh, their range is like really fucking crazy. Okay, make sure I don't stand in front of him for that. Oh, toxic darts. Okay, so we're gonna pull back. Toxic darts are like my least favorite part of this freaking place. Okay, I believe these guys can climb. Oh god! And they can take a hit. That's the other part. Hopefully he's not mad at me. Broken straight sword. Yeah, these guys are creepy. Man, good thing I'm not playing this in the middle of the night. I'd poop myself. I really would. Come on, bud. Okay, I don't know if I could jump and make that. So what we're gonna do. It's weird, they have like human, like they're using like an effigy to hit you. Okay, so we get that. Yeah, this is the hard way to get through to Blight Town, because you have to go through the top of Blight Town, which is like obviously this area. Easy way is to take the freaking the elevator down, and this thing moves. I don't want to die. I like my life. Okay, so pretty sure that I lost my way, getting freaked out. Okay, yeah, that's 99% what just happened to me. Okay. Don't get mad, bro. Don't get mad. That actually, like, totally failed my plunging attack. Little proud knight. This area I don't really remember that well, to be completely honest with you. It's been so long. Alright, so I do have a feeling. Oh no. Don't tell me I have to do what I think I have to do. If I die, I'm gonna be so sad. It's 9,000 souls. So here, this guy left the thingy. I'm pretty sure that I have to. Wait. He failed his jump. Let's see. Oh no! That was a long way down. Don't know how I fucked that one up. Let's try it again, shall we? Dead this time. I'm just not even gonna bother. Damn it. Okay, so we're gonna try it one more time. see if I can get those souls. And just basically GTFO. Like, if not, man. Those things are creepy, but they're not as creepy as the basilisks, just so you guys know. The basilisks probably, like, have the major ooeys on me right now. Going down. Going down. Oh, I gotta fight the big fat guys. Gotta backstab Central again. Damn it, fatty. Stop being a dick. Should take his health. I should be siphoning health. Later! Later! I need humanity. Oh, sorry guys. Just hit my pop filter. Gotcha. Gotcha, fool. What you gonna do? What you... Oh, God. He still needs like three more. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. No, no, no. Come on. Like, make sure that that guy does not like me a little too much. Alright, before we go fight that guy. Yeah, that needs to be the dung pie. Fucking love poop. Come on. Come on, little... Ooh, he's got me with a quick swing. This man is fast. Yeah, the butt hit box on these guys is just like... kind of dumb, but it's like they hit you. It's like... you're going to be in pain. No range on these fuckers over here. I don't know. Uh-oh. Don't hit me, bro. That's called freaking out. Do what you can do as fast as you can do it. No! Don't go down. Come back up. Oh, God damn it, bastard went down. Where are my souls? Like, this is what we're gonna do to you, and you know what?
I think you're going to like it.
Oh, God, no. Friggin' assholes. Trying to kill me. That's right, I retrieved it. I retrieved it, your dick. I'm pretty sure that's where I'm supposed to go. And now I'm actually more and more sure that... this is how I'm supposed to get there. Like, let's check. Come on, effigy dude. No! Oh, okay. Well, that worked out. Yeah, that worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Yeah. Okay. Let's... Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Oh man, I do not know. Don't know. Don't know. Don't care to know. Alrighty then. Really? Really? For all that trouble. Okay, so there's stairs here. Please don't be anything crazy up top, it's Dark Souls. Okay, so I am 80% sure that if I light that bonfire, I'm gonna respawn everything. So, risk reward, right? Blight out. Okay, so. Oh, guess who's not doing that? Guess who's not doing that? We're gonna go back for it. We are gonna go back for it. We're probably gonna die, but we're gonna go back for it. After I do this. I got souls. Random souls. Alright, so I'd have to go there and then kind of just jump to. I might. Maybe. What? Did you just say. You bastard. Alright, so no, we're gonna light the fucking bonfire. We're gonna rest at the fucking bonfire. Actually, no, we're gonna spend these souls. Crap. I'm gonna level up. Pretty sure right now I'm gonna go strength. Yes. If there's a stairs there, I'd be so pissed. Oh, fuck no. Oh, God. No. Almost got it. Almost got it. Okay, so we're gonna do it again. I gotta like click, like click. I don't know what click means, but I gotta click. Alright, so no, we're doing this. We're doing this. Alright, there's two doggies over there. So we can actually just. All right. Oh. Did we, what for humanity? Like, I shit you not. I'm gonna have a shit attack. Turn to souls. Meh. Alright, so there's a big guy over there. I'm pretty sure I got everything. I'm like 8% sure. Okay, so definitely don't want to go down there. That looks like the world's biggest ouchie spot. Let's come up here. And okay, this is where it dropped. Okay, I have to go back up, which would be like this fucking crickety ass bridge that I'm hating right now. And Kenan and Kel over here. Wow, those of you who remember Kenan and Kel, just leave a message in the comments. Cause that's awesome if you do. Okay, no, that's you know what's funny? The stairs is right here. It's like right there. So, as you can see, Blight Town is connected to the depths and connected to your Firelink Shrine area. But I cannot teleport to Firelink Shrine because I don't have my Miss Firekeeper. I'm not going to respawn those fuckers. Why does it say try jumping? If I try jumping and I die. Assholes. Just assholes. You know, that might be right and that might be wrong. And I'm kind of okay with that. But is this where I was like, there better be nobody up here? Oh no, there is someone here. There's Betty over here. You know what they look like? You know Lucy, like the first ape or whatever? They look like that. We can call them Lucy's. From now on. Ooh, there's that over there. Okay. So, I did not. Ooh, and then there's that over there. Alright. You got a mission. Da-da-down. Da-da-da-now. Da-da-down. That's like my song right now. Oh, god damn it. FG bastard, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. You probably are the creepiest of them all. Actually, sword dude is pretty creepy. I don't like fucking hugs. Especially ones that kind of hurt. God. Get away from me, Greg. Get away from me, Greg. Okay, he's definitely got something. The other motherfucker was trying to be sneaky in his little pot. I was all like, I think you, sir, are a douchebag. Okay, so there's like, is there? Oh my god, I can drop there and get that, but first. Okay, so that's how to get that. First, we check our soul count, and then we'll proceed to go this way. Oh wait, this is like the jump I gotta make over here. I might be able to. I'm pretty sure I'm like 8% sure. That I don't have to jump this. We're gonna Alright, Greg didn't want to get away from me, but we're doing this. Hey, Bobby. I forgot where I was supposed to go. Get away from me, Greg. Oh, wait, it's up there. Herp a derp. Herp a derp. So it's here. And then I gotta go, I think, around here. Run back, yeah. Oh, gotta sneeze. 1 second, guys. Oh, that's good. That's a good Tuesday. That's like my saying. Because everybody knows. Everybody knows the truth about Tuesdays. Okay, so now we got the shadow set. Alright. Now, what's over here? Okay, that's these sexy guys. Well. Work my way back to the bonfire. Oh, come on, Boo. I got you. I got you, Boo. It's like a giant ladder. Think you gonna get to me? Oh my god. That motherfucker's mad. It's kinda scaring me. Solo Pro Knight. Ooh, there's more stuff back here. Okay, I'm definitely not gonna be able to get that. That thing out of the way. Not the way I think I'm gonna get it. Wait, is there? I'm pretty sure they're climbing up here. I will get down there one way or another. Another solo proud night. Okay. So now I have a feeling we go this way. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm toxic. I don't even have time to heal that. God damn it. Oh, fuck. No, I don't want hugs. Oh, press the run button. Press the run button. No! Oh, I followed him down. That hurt. Alright, well, I gotta put the purple moss clump. Moss. Clumps on my thing. The sad thing is that, like, well, either way, I kind of wanted to work my way back over here. I just realized not this way. I gotta put these here. Toxin. Okay. This is not the way I wanted to do things. You know, it's very well. Actually, is there something? Like, the armor that I got? Shadow mask display. Poison, bleed, and curse. So. Wait, no, my helmet. My helmet. Whoa. God, I can't speak today. God damn it! Poison, 8. Physical defense, 9. Okay, so it will literally bring everything down. Except for my poison resist. Well, right now. I'm kind of okay without my poison resist. But. It increases my poison resist by a lot. So it's like. Oh god! Sneaky fucker! Oh my god! Fuck you, doggies! Oh, damn it! I really hate this part of the game. I mean, I think it's taken a close second to my hatred for the depths. The only reason it's a close second. Motherfucker. Yeah, put the mask on. Fuck you, and you're like, don't want to hug. I just don't want to deal with you. Oh, I one shot at him. Enjoy. How about nice fall? Okay, well, maybe. He didn't really fall. Okay, it was more like a, like, it's more like a, just have a nice, oh wait, there is a ladder here. He said fatty ahead. I came down that way, so if I go up this way, I should be able to kill this guy up here. The pain in my ass over here. Asshole. Fucking hate that guy. Come on, broski. Enjoy it. He's gonna come back up. Yeah, he's gonna come back up, but I gotta stop tossing him now because he's gonna kill me. No, no. God damn it. So I can't two-hand that. I can't two-hand that either. Okay. First of all, if I can't two-hand the other things, what makes me think I can two-hand it? I've been hitting it. Okay, I am. Alright, so 110 for the halberd. 140 for that. Okay, so great axe it is. Okay, so great axe is not. Damn it. Alright, so the halberd. Oh, no. Okay, the halberd looks like. Okay, the regular rattle axe. Nope. Okay, halberd it is. Die, fucker. Okay, so... Pyromancy, power within, look at that. No, I can't go back up that way. Okay, I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that. I poked that thing in the butt. Got my thing, dude. You. Okay, so which way did I want to go? Okay, so... Let's go up. Let's go back. And let's go. Let's try that. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, I've made it back the way I came. Not the way I'm supposed to go. Okay, let's see. So I'm gonna go back this way. I'm gonna get up on this. Slide down. I'm contemplating actually just like making this a montage of like how quickly I can get there. Well, oh god. No. Not beauty in the lard. Climb. Okay, good. Take care of one at a time. Alright, good. Come on up. Good thing I read that. Okay, good, he's dead. Okay, now I gotta take care of Fatty. Fatty Fatterson, there's nobody like him. What, did he just like go away? That's a little insulting. I'm gonna cry if there's a boss here. Weapon ahead. Okay, I don't see a weapon. Unless that's it. That could be it. So now, we are in the regular part of Blight Town. At this point, I'm all like, shit, what should I do? I'm going crazy looking for a weaponsmith. A blacksmith, I'm sorry. No, bro. Oh, ow. Oh, he got one last breath on my ass. No, he's the guy. I have to make sure he comes here. Poke. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to drink. I didn't want to drink, but I'm gonna have to. What's this? Dunk pie? Oh, that's from the fatty that fell. Ah, funny. That's actually pretty cool. Let's jump down. Alright, where the fuck is the douchebag? Oh, he's there. Toxic hurts. Like, it just hurts. Ooh, the Wanderer set and the Falchion. Okay, so how much damage does the Falchion do? I don't think it's good enough. I really don't. 82. Oh god, no. Uh-oh. I should have stopped at that bonfire, but whatever, let's keep going. I believe there's another bonfire around here. Oh no! Oh god. That guy's stuck there, I'm not even gonna bother. No. God. Good thing I decided to come down here in the beginning of the game, huh? Okay. So, here we go. We got stuff here. We are in the part of Blight Town that everybody loves. That's where Quillag is back there. And okay, no. Okay, bastard. Little bastard. Okay, Quillag's back there, but I think there's... Okay, I'm poisoned, but... Shit. Oh, it's over there, I'm pretty sure. I'm like 80% sure. Pretty damn sure. Okay, that's the Shadow Garb. It's the Shadow set. Shadow. Okay, that's not much lore at all, but... Just pull them. That's all I need to do. Shit. Got the wrong thing. Okay, so we're gonna roll into here. Now we're gonna roll back over here. Hey, are you kidding me? Good thing about those, huh? Okay, it's in here. Okay, Lord of Lord. Alright, so I think we're gonna go pick this up. Oh, look, his body fell down here. I'm gonna pick this item up, then hit this bonfire. And possibly call that an episode, guys. Oh god, no. Hate those things. Let's just check what's back here, right? Doesn't seem to be to be a mimic, but let's sit at the bonfire, check the item. Cause whatever I'm fighting here, does need bravery. No mimic. Dragon scale. Okay. So we got the dragon scale. Now let's go back over here to my favorite bonfire in the world. And guys, thanks for watching. You guys have been awesome. The ones that have kept watching. And this is DJ Triceratops. I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.